Hey everybody, it's Savage Sprinkles. I'm back with more Super Mario RPG. We've got to go talk to Grandpa. So that's what we're going to do. Little boy, if you don't move, I swear to God. Okay. Grandpa lives...
in a tree.
Do I have to go through the sewers again? Oh good, I don't have to. Thank God. I was like, I really don't want to battle through the sewers again. Not like this. Grandpa! I have the latest news, children. A large star has been sighted on Star Hill. Where is that? Where's Star Hill, sir? That's all he's gonna tell me. Let's see about this. That's pretty good. I think I'm pretty full of items anyway. Okay, so I need to go to Star Hill. Aha! We found it. It's beautiful. Wow. This is Star Hill. Wishes, which were transformed at the Star Road, will fall from here. But some wishes that haven't been granted yet are falling because the smithy destroyed the Star Road. Frog Fuchsius mentioned hearing about a star piece on this hill. Let's see if we can find it. I hope my baby's cute. Uh-oh. Can't wait to start a family. It didn't open the way, huh? Oh, a bandito. Migraine. Ow. Ow. I wish I weren't such a cryberry. This one's private! Mallow? Who do you think you are, spying on other people's wishes? Come on, our quest for the star pieces is important. Everyone's counting on us. We've got to hurry. Yeah. Sorry about that. It's just that I'm embarrassed about my wish. It's okay to be embarrassed. That's alright. Your wish is embarrassing. I wish I could just get that melody. The hunger, oh, for some food. That's a big fight. What'd you say? Okay, so I've been doing these flowers, and it seemed like the right thing to do. Those wishes are private! I wish I weren't such a crybaby! Then I'd really show them. The mole people. Still missing something. But what? No, there's still more. There's still more. Okay, I found them. I want to be a great plumber. Oh, like my brother Mario. That's Luigi's wish. Don't worry, son. We'll grant your wish. I wish I could run faster. Me too. I hope I become famous. There are star pieces to be found. Hang in there. Oh. I thought we were using this to find the star pieces. Am I wrong? I'm confused. Oh, there it is. Ta-da! That one was the easiest one to find so far by far. Unless I have to fight someone right now. Da-na-na. It's a mine, Mario. Yeah. Piece number four. You've come a long way. But your journey's not over yet. There are three more star pieces. Bedding! I'm just a customer. Don't tell me you want supplies. I know. Those are pretty cool, actually. A pirate lives there. His name is Jonathan Jones. He isn't very nice. A star has fallen into the sea. The pirate probably... I mean, that man, Jonathan Jones probably has it. He's nasty. There's so many shops here. You're collecting stars, right? Only three more to go. If you want to enter the ocean, jump into the whirlpools. You'll find a village elder in his house. He is the most respected person here. They keep spinning and spinning. It's kind of weird, man. This is the inn. You may stay for free. Thanks. Okay. Why are they letting us stay for free? I think he stole my money. Hey! Did you steal my money? Hold on. Did you steal money from me? No? It sounded like you stole money from me. It went ching ching ching. I don't trust it! No sorry, Bob. Not as far as I could throw you. None of my money's missing. I had 700 coins and I still have 700 coins. It's all good. Finally, it took you long enough. I am the elder of this village. I got to my exalted station in life by pleasing my superiors, which is something I do well. A star has fallen into the ocean. I need it for a certain purpose. You must find it for me. Hello there, you're Mario, right? Do you remember me? We met at Tadpole Pond when I was still a tadpole. I've graduated from Fogfucius' school and now I'm searching for the meaning of life. It's been so quiet around here, it's almost eerie. Is something going on? It probably doesn't concern me, but if you have any frog coins, I've got some neat items for sale. Oh yeah, you have to buy it with frog coins. I don't have enough frog coins for that. They're really nice items, I like them a lot. I don't have that kind of coinage. I'm poor. I'm just a poor boy from a poor family. Nobody loves me. They won't let me in this house. I don't see anywhere to go here.
Did you get your
upgrade weapons? Mm-mm. They were selling the bombs, which were like handheld items, but not weapons. This is the only guy that'll sell to me. And he will only sell me these things, which are not my upgraded weapons.
All the other ones are too scared to talk
to? Yeah, they all just tell me that it's dangerous and stuff. Like, they're all hiding. They're not really engaging in shopmanship. That's a thing. And there's one house over here, but they won't let me in. They're blocking the door. They don't even bother looking in here. Let's go to the sea. See if we can fight a pirate. Hello? Been a while since people came around here. Oh, he's got the stuff. Should I put on sailor stuff? The ship sank into the briny sea because a giant squid attacked it. Some people went in to survey it, but they never came back. Super hammer, yep, you're right. I have to see. Does it tell me what these things do? Great item with a bad smell. The bathtub ring says you'll win her heart with this. But the amulet says great item, bad smell. I don't know what that means. Guess we'll see what it do. What it do. I may have to fight a giant squid. Oh no, I fell too far. You threw me? It said it was a classic Mario throwing thing. I didn't think they meant that it actually throws me. Ow. That's hilarious. I did it. I'm gonna assume she wants special. I don't really know. That was great. Frog corn, yes. Hell yeah. We love a frog coin. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Let's look back to this guy. Psh. Oh, I have no choice. Okay. No, no, that's where I came in from. Do you punk? If they want to go to the pirate ship, I need to jump in the whirlpool. That seems to be the whirlpool. Although this is a whirlpool too. I'm gonna jump in this one. Weechi.
Weechi.
Damn. My gut feeling is usually pretty right about those, but that's okay. Well, I'm underwater. Oh, there's the pirate ship. Oh. Hold on. Run. Gotcha. There's a note. There's a page from the travel log. Let's take a look at it. We're done for. A giant squid just got a hold of us. This ship's going down fast. It did sink. You are not wrong. There's ghosts on this ship. Uh-oh. They're gonna kill Weechi. Damn. You can't really kill Weechi. Weechi miss. A princess, Weechi. Damn. I don't know if Bowser can be turned into a scarecrow. Maybe. She did it. He learns poison gas. The door to the cellar is locked with a password consisting of 6 letters. In order to proceed, you'll have to decipher the password using the 6 hints. Okay, got you. Uncover the secret of the 6 hints, of course. Since they're provided by different people, they'll be pretty tough to solve. Maybe impossible. Dang, these guys are brutal. These ghosts are nothing to mess around with. Hmm.
I'm depressed. Do you believe in God?
Yeah, I do. Diamond saw. Oh, Mario. A win's a win. Win's a win. My God, this rat's crazy. I'm looking for more hints. I don't see any, and it looks like if I want to go into any door, I have to fight these guys. That knocked out Peach in one hit. That's crazy. Alright, let's go this way. Oh, I see. Drop it here. There is an S in the word. There's an S in the word. is hard. It is found in the bed of the ocean. It's a 6-letter word. It's a 3-dimensional maze. I'm somewhere in the middle of this and I can't feel my way out of it. Okay, I'm here, and I can come out here. And I believe I can even go a little left.
GQ, yeah.
I'm struggling.
What you doing in the
board queue? I'm trying to find my way out. I have appeared at that hole before. I can't get out of here. Now I'm like inside the middle of it, but I can't feel. Where have I gone now? Damn it, I fell off. Is there like a staircase? What am I trying to do here? Nope. Ow, that's. Ooh, ugh. It's the way I came in. I have to go around to the other side to do the other ones. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, poison me. He poisoned me! Thank you. So we walk in. We can walk straight back. Okay. I'm on the second floor. Then I guess we try to go through this doorway. Right? And then around this corner. Hold on, easy. Then we drop down again. Okay. Then we drop down. Close. Yes. It has two vowels. So it has an S somewhere in it. It has two vowels. I don't know if we're going to be able to keep these notes. Letter S. Two vowels. And it is something on the bottom the C. Okay. I think that's all my notes. A royal syrup. No, it's two vowels. Okay. S-Q-U-I-D-S. S-Q-U-I-D-S. It didn't say it only had one S. It just said that it did have an S. Right, you wouldn't say it was squids. It's just squid. Okay. I have to figure out how to get, like, around to the other half of the place. Because I think the other six clues are in that room just from the other side. Wow, these guys have a lot of HP. This ship is full of ghosts everywhere we go. Death sickle. My goodness. We're going to go this way. I'm not sure how to get to that other. I thought I had to go around, but there doesn't seem to be an around to go to. Everyone gets Blizzard. That was a tough little fight right there. For whatever reason. See, how am I supposed to get through? I can't jump over. Maybe we go this way. He's playing music at me. It's problematic. Alright, hit this guy. Shit, he's awake. Okay, let's see. We're doing okay on health. Let's fight this guy. Use it on myself. Oops, that's okay. I have no choice but to smash him. Alright. Thank goodness. Okay, let's get out of here before that guy wakes up again. Hello. It's good to see you. Okay, later. You can try to deduce your way through. I found my way to the other side. It is good. Okay, what's this? There are coins. I don't see a clue, though. Maybe this... I don't know. It gives me coins, but I don't think it's a clue guy. Okay. How about you? Now I got a row of cannons. What? Thank you. That's gonna be really tough. God. A mushroom. At least two consonants are side by side. It's not much of a hint, you're right. Sleepy time. Thank you. Okay, that's gonna be tough, but I think I'm supposed to chase it. I went too early. I just fucked up right here too. I don't think I'm doing it right. Okay, let's just practice so we can do this. So come up here, go here. Nope. Come up here, go here. Jump. Down, up, one here, okay, jump, and that's where I fuck it up, here, I'm guessing that's what we do is like an obstacle course, right? Okay, let's try again. Shall we? I went too early. That's good, we made the jump. That's something. Okay, that's really hard. Yeah. I don't know if that's even what I'm supposed to do, but it seems like it's like an obstacle course for me to run, and then I just messed up, and now it's not gonna do anything for me, but that's okay. Keep practicing, young one. We'll get there. Then I get too fast. I get nervous about being behind. I get too fast. I think I have to do it perfectly, but I don't know if that's the puzzle. I don't know if I'm just making stuff up in my head, thinking about what I'm supposed to do. Ah, shit. No, I was so close. God damn it. Okay. I guess if we mess up, there's no point in continuing, just start over, right? So I'm good until about here, and then I mess up the course. Go straight, go straight, go straight, get your coin, gotta jump from the close side. Okay, down, across, down. Okay, I think I can do it, I don't know. I don't know, man. It up. So here's the coin, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. It's very close. I missed the jump right at the end. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I just messed up. Bad, bad, bad. Okay, I think I'm getting tired again. Like my hands get tired. Especially because I don't have a good way to do this, so I have to do the claw crab maneuver. And it pinches my nerves. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, let me just look up if that's what I'm supposed to do, because I'm exhausted from doing it and I'm not even sure that's what I'm supposed to do. Coin. Ship. That's exactly what I'm supposed to do. I did it! Oh my god, so frustrating. It has four consonants. Four consonants. Yeah, and two vowels. The R comes before R comes before the, is that an L or an I? Alright, let's save. That's all of our clues. Has two vowels, has four consonants. It relates to something you would find in the sea. Let's see. So it has, these are marked with what letter of the word they are. So this is the first letter. It looks like we could try for coral. So C, do we have an O? We do. R. Okay. A. Oops, L. Corals, I guess. Let's try corals. Not corals. What about pearls? A. R. Is this still an L? Okay. Pearls? Yeah! What the fuck? I had to fight a giant monster. Oh, great. I'm gonna mash him. Boom. Ow. Ow. Do you think his head's gonna pop out? What did it do? It took my princess away! Ow. Give her back. Let's do group hug. Now Mario's gone. It's okay, don't be scared, buddy. You're my brave buddy. You can do it. Ow. Golly. It's okay. It's alright. Look, we're doing fine. Get them tentacles arms. Oh, there's gonna be even more. Mario, a quick little heal. Okay. Little self-therapy. How many legs does this thing have? Jeez. Oh, it's an octopus, huh? Keep taking my Bowser away. Oh my god, its face. Oh. Its face is kind of hysterical looking. I like it. Just his big eyes. Ink blast. It's coming. Ah! That was so much damage. Venom drill. It's poison. Damage. It's the best we can do. Alright, now you whack it. Now who you're poisoning? Weechi! Yes, we got him. The 100 coins, hell yeah. Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh shit, it's Drabots. My goodness. Supposed to do here? Am I supposed to jump on these? I knocked one out of the sky, but it didn't really do anything for me. Maybe this isn't the way I'm supposed to go. Oh, I see. Okay. That's obnoxious. Let's kill all these rats. Damn it. Made it. Okay, thank goodness. Ah, rat at my butt. Macaroni that rat. That'll show him. Oh, there's an enemy in there I did not see. Okay. So is there something in here that will step me up? No. Oof. Oofta. That hurts. Damn. It's a mirror. Why? That's weird. I don't know about that. Supposed to do in here. Nope, nope, nope. Got a lot to know about me. I'm not sure what to do. Thank you. Wait. I can get through the room now? Okay, I'm going. Nothing here. I know there's a bad guy there, but maybe we can water him. That's a lot of enemies. Oops. That's okay. He's silent, so I can't cast anything. Don't silence him again, please. Okay, let's get out of here before that guy gets back up. Oh, damn, he's back up. Oh, dang. Damn it. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, let's save. That'll be it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Please feel free to like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. You can find me on TikTok, Twitch, and YouTube, Savage Pringles. Have a great night, everybody. Bye!